Hello and welcome to probably a short video, Playtime with Sorrow. So I was in here and Gaijin.net has done something very nice for us. They have hidden Easter eggs in our garage, in our test site. So I thought there was 12. Well, first I thought there were 6. I found the 6, and then it increased to 12. So I found the 12, then it increased to 18. I found the 18. Now we're up to 24. So I figured I would record the rest of my looking for them, because I don't know how many there's going to be. And they're getting kind of creative as to where these things spawn. So, but what you've got to do, you've got to find them and shoot them. You basically got to smash the eggs. And I don't know what, I really haven't looked into it to see what I get, because I think that's the fun of it, really. I want to be surprised or disappointed, whichever. There's one. Okay, 19 of 24. It's kind of challenging because I keep having to go back and look in places that I had... was that one? Look in places that I previously looked. There's one. Because they spawn more. So it's a, you know, they could be somewhere that you've already been. Stay local around here, see if there's any more right here. Okay. What was that? Sit down. I forgot about that. Yeah. Wouldn't that be sneaky? Right here around my entrance. I don't see him. This is fun, though. This is so much fun. Okay. Any around there? No. Okay. Now, I have been finding them on every spawn up in these places here. Which is why they're not here this time. Okay. How about behind the ramps? Nope. Okay. We've got 4 more to go, right? You gotta look at every pile of rubble pretty closely. You really should look everywhere. Oh, come on, I just knew there would be one there. Where did they go? Oh. See? That's why I preach. Carjack, carjack, carjack. Okay. Let's go behind the ramps here. I just got this feeling. I guess that feeling's wrong. I know they're here, I just gotta find them. Got like four left. Please don't be long range. Because I don't have anything to hit them if they're long range. I think they're just different colors. That's what it is. No. No. No, it's just a piece of junk. Do you think they would hide them in your test vehicle? Surely not. It's not hiding there. I got a feeling it's gonna be up in the clay where I'm not looking that hard. My goodness. Where? Now I've got four more to go. Usually that last one is really hard. Alright, so. Are they gonna be up in these dark spots here, I wonder? I just don't think they're gonna be in here. Let's look at the walls, I guess. Ah, sneaky. Yeah, that was one. So nowhere is safe from the hidden eggs. Gotta look in every little crevice. Oh lordy. Shut up. Every little crevice. Looking, looking, looking. Dragon egg. Referring to the chat. Someone in the chat just said, I didn't get the dragon egg. I'm sitting here like, what? Someone said they got a rock. I'm going to stop reading those comments because I don't want to ruin the surprise. You know. Where? There's another. Got two more to go for this spawn. So let's look. I still think I missed one over here. I don't know. But it just feels like there's an egg here. Nope. That's not an egg. Folks, I don't know. I don't even know how many this goes up to. I know it can't go too high. But this is Gaijin we're talking about. There could be 150 of these things. 200 or 300 for a sticker. Never know. Oop. I'm looking. There's got to be more eggs in here. They're here. I feel it. Love how they switch up colors, too. Not quite there. I wonder. Now, I wonder if they would put them back in here. I bet that that's what they did. Let's take a look. I don't see any. Is that one? Right there? Yes. See, I knew I felt one. Well, if that one's in here, I wonder if there's another one in here. Surely they wouldn't do that, right? Oh, I've got to find one more. Where would it be? Have I driven past it already? Where is it gonna be? Hmm. I wonder if it'd be around the ramps. Up there. But see, I just don't think, unless it's something they place, I don't think it's going to be there, because how can they predict that you have something there, you know? I don't know, they could. I don't know. I don't know how that works. So let's see if we see any hiding up in this stuff here. I just got that feel. I got that feeling I missed one down here somewhere. Somewhere around these places. Okay, so it's not there. Got one left to find. I just know I'm driving right past it. Goodness. They did a good job at hiding this one. And if it expands to another round, then I don't know. I might have to just do it later. I don't know if it refreshes every day, like until Easter or what. I really don't. Man, this last one's hard to find. Does it move? Oh, man, come on. Where is this thing? Do not know. I know that I'm getting very tired and I have an early start tomorrow. So I'm trying frantically to find this egg so I can at least have, you know, that many done. Unless, of course, it resets. That would be depressing, but that would be okay. I've already shot that like twice already, I believe. I just still feel like I drove right past one over here somewhere. I do. Is that not one? No, it's not. Wow. Hey, you never know. Let's go in here. Would they really? So I already shot two out of this area. I wonder if there would be a third. No, that's not one. Now I'm seeing them where they're not. Oh my god, come on. Where is this thing at? Dang, they hid this thing good. Oh, man. I don't even know what color to look for at this point. Where? Goodness. I'm gonna go around every piece of wall just to see if it's in the wall somewhere. Bush, I bet. Oh, no. I thought I seen one, but it's not it. How many times have I checked over here? How foolish would I feel? I'm gonna feel foolish. So I know I had to have driven past it wherever it is. I know it. It's here. Somewhere in this garage, it's here. Where did they hide this thing? Wait a minute. No? I know I'd hide it. What's that? Oh, that's a hood. Dang it. Where is this thing? Nope, that's not it. My good God. Is it in my junk in here? Somewhere in my junk in here? I'm looking as hard as I can. I do not see another egg anywhere. But I am looking. I just wonder if they would put it, you know, up where you... You have to be at a certain angle to see it. Don't get me wrong, this is fun, but... Jeez, man. This one... is invisible or something. I don't know. There is no egg in here. Yet there's one more I'm supposed to find somewhere. But that's the magic question. Where? You know? I've looked high and low. Where is this thing at? It's not there. Mm-mm-mm. I do not know where egg number 24 is. Okay, now... I don't see one way up there. I wouldn't think they would put one way up there. I still feel like I missed it in here. I still feel like it's here somewhere. And it's going to be in such an obvious place that I've driven past it like 5 times. I look over here before? What's that? No. I think I've actually shot that exact piece before. This just is not right. Come on. I got one more, right? I'm gonna feel so stupid when I find this thing. Come on. Where is this? It just looks like there's like a red egg up there. But it's not. Man, I don't know what to think about this last set. Like, is it even there? I could not find this egg. I know it's not supposed to be easy, but come on. Not it. I don't know how many times I gotta shoot that corner. Is the last egg invisible or mobile or something? Because I do not see it anywhere on this map. Guys, I don't know. I don't see it anywhere. It's here, but I don't see it anywhere. I just don't. It's here, though. Somewhere. Hmm. Never know. I'm so tired. And I still don't see this 24th egg. So, I don't know. I had to have driven right past it like several times. And I'm just not seeing it. So, we're going to go ahead and stop, I believe. Well, cannot find that last egg. What is that? No, wishful thinking, that's what that is. Cannot find that last egg yet. I know it's here somewhere. Either inside this garage or out there in the field somewhere. But I'm not seeing it. I don't feel it's here in the garage, though, because I would have been able to see it by now. So, anyways, that's going to do it for this episode. I got 23 of 24. If you like what you saw, please leave a like. Also, subscribe to catch more episodes. And I will see you later. This is Sorrow out.